Hi everybody, Rob Bernholz here for AE Toots. Recently, I gave a Zaxworks Pro Animator class where we took a baseball team logo and created a full-blown 3D animated transition with it. Today, I'll walk you through some of the same steps using a fictional team's logo, so hopefully by the time we're done, you'll have a good understanding of what it takes to create a great 3D animation starting with an EPS file delivered by a client. So let's start.